Former Sheriff Gerald Hege is back on the ballot in Davidson County, but even as early voting gets underway and the primary is now just 2 weeks away, some folks want his name removed, saying it's illegal for him to run. Our Kim Gebbia was at a heated Board of Elections meeting this morning to discuss if Gerald Hege can, in fact, run for sheriff.
Former Sheriff Gerald Hege and the folks who want his name off the ballot arrived at the Board of Elections this morning to discuss his eligibility as a candidate. That meeting lasted less than 10 minutes.
This is what they call Hege time. You know, this has always been this way and it always will be.
But it's not Hege time just yet. Inside the Board of Elections meeting, officials reviewed four protest affidavits that challenge Hagee's ability to run for sheriff.
Well, you know, I'm a Vietnam veteran, and I went off to war to fight just for that reason, you know, for the right for them people to protest and for me to, to run for office.
He absolutely can run for office, just not that office.
Melissa Prout organized the protest paperwork through the nonprofit Salvation's Way. She and other supporters were hoping this meeting would lead to a hearing to get Hagee's name off the ballot in Davidson County.
The petitions be dismissed with leave for the petitioners to amend to comply with statute.
Instead, the board only ruled that the affidavits were not filled out correctly. Phone numbers and addresses were missing, delaying the legal process.
You can go back and forth, but you're not going to change the Constitution by protest.
But Prout and her supporters say they don't need to change anything. The North Carolina Constitution states as a convicted felon, Hege is not allowed to have custody, care, or control of a firearm.
As sheriff, you're most definitely in direct control, care, and custody of 145 certified gun carrying deputies.
This process basically starts all over again. The board will consider those protest affidavits once they are properly filed. Reporting in Davidson County, I'm Kim Gebbia, WXII 12 News.